tears, and it's clear that you just can't accept me for who that I truly am. Turning away from this pain, this hurried as if I